Germany has banned Iran's Mahan Air from landing in the country with immediate effect, citing security concerns and the airline's involvement in Syria, officials said on Monday. Mahan Air is on a US sanctions list and Washington has long urged allies to ban the airline from their territories. Germany's decision to ban it came after consultations with European allies and the US, according to the spokesman for Chancellor Angela Merkel, an ETV Bharat report.